All right, so when I was doing my journal by fives and I did my 20 pages, I pulled some out and I had inserted some extra ones that I found that were partially finished. So today what I'm going to do is I am going to show you how I paint the vintage ladies. First, I cut them out of white scrapbook paper using some kind of image. I sometimes cut clothes out of scrapbook paper. And then I use my Faber-Castell Indian ink permanent markers on top of the Mod Podge. So I'm going to zoom in just a little bit so that you can see a little better. And I'll list what colors I'm using along the way after I get done recording. All right, she's done. All I need to do is add some drop shadows and then cover with a layer of Mod Podge. I know some of the face fell out of frame when I was working and I didn't realize it, so I'll edit that part out. But you can see it's kind of more of a suggestion, and you just have to keep working with the markers. Thanks for watching. One down, three more to go.